So I have to put the screw in the lower left-hand corner of the optical drive case that I've created from oak. Here is one disc being ejected. Here's the other disc being ejected. Now when I push a disc in, there's the second disc. When I push a disc in, it doesn't move the whole DVD burner as it was doing before. I want to make a second one of this, not quite yet, but I want to put a couple of LEDs on the front with fiber optics that show the disc is operating in drive number one or drive number two. I'm putting the complete making, the creation video of this up on YouTube. So stay tuned.